Alright, welcome back. So, like I said, I left off right where we got that last chest. Now we're going to go the way we're supposed to go. So I'm letting you know, even though this video is going to be coming out on March 1st, no, this one's going to be March 3rd, I'm back still in February before, It's February 9th, so I'm filming these really, really, really far ahead. I might do one more week, two more weeks tomorrow, so I'm ahead because I got a lot of stuff coming up, and I gotta be ready. Alright, we're doing good. So now we go back down this way. Man, those shadows look cool. So do the deadheads, honestly. Some of these bad guys look really cool in this game. So far, some of them look better than the bosses I fought. Or the boss I fought, the sergeant. Excuse me. Alright, we're good. With 4-4. We come in from here. There's 3-4 treasures. Alright. We got a potion. Should be in the back. That might actually help her. Alright, we got Blizzard Tome, so someone else can use Learn Blizzard, so I'm gonna do that. Alright, there's third treasure. Take out the grenade. We got another potion, and the last treasure is going to be right here. It's a mithril spear. Is any of my characters using spears? No. You look dangerous. Are you dangerous? Yeah, you're not. You're no pushover. Never mind. Dual head. Cool. Okay. So our first treasure is going to be up here. Mithril Shield. Alright. Those things look mean. look very sharp. Ancient sword, monster in a box, uh-oh. Oh, never mind. Let's see. It's actually better. I wonder. Okay, so now we're going to come over here. Giant Beaver Snook Chit. Snook Chit. And is this one we gotta talk to? Snook, Snook, Snit. Guy speak Beaver, of course you do. Snook, snook, shit. Alright, let's ask about Wild Rose. Yeah, but I didn't think you'd know anything. What about Mithril? Nope. Airship? Nope. Dreadnought? Nope. Surefire? Nope. Got a spell. Secret passage and wall to right. Monster guard belt. Bell and wall. Okay. So I think it's right. Yep. Okay, so this is straightforward. I need to make sure there's nothing in here that's going to eat me. There is a boss. He's not difficult. He's strong against physical, because everything, all the bosses seem to be strong against physical right now. It seems to be a common theme. Silver Kura. Is that a sword? Alright, let's go get him. That's an Adamantoise guarding the bell. Stay on your toes. Alright, so he's weak to Blizzard. I don't think you have Blizzard. You're going to use the Antarctic Wind. Blizzard. Blizzard. I didn't think you had Blizzard, so you're going to punch him. I doubt it's going to work. This is probably going to hurt. Oh, that's... That said it was close to Blizzard. That was more than Blizzard. Okay. Well, that was fun. There's something said on the wall. It's the goddess bell. Okay. Before moving forward, go ahead and go in here, go to Joseph, and remove all of his armor. I don't remember how to get out of here, but we're back on the first floor, so that was a big shortcut. Cool. I think this is the right way. I hope so. Alright, boss fight. Second boss fight. Curses. You've already gotten to the goddess bell. First you ruined my standing with the Emperor, and now this. The Emperor will never forgive me for messing this up. If I ever go back to the Empire, he'll have my head. But I'm still a soldier. I'm going to die. You're coming with me. Bring it! Alright, he's not that hard. Just beat him. Sometimes he'll cast Cure 3, and he'll get his life back. I may have lost, but don't think that you've won. I booby-trapped this cage. Just a little parting gift from me to you. I'll be waiting for you in hell. Oh, this looks like it's out of Indiana Jones. Damn it. Go on, get out. We not leave you. I can't hold it much longer. Run. It's up to you now, Faerion, my sweet Nelly. Squish. Joseph! Alright, so let's go back to where we're supposed to go. Optional. We're gonna go back to Altair. We don't have to. Technically, we can just go to the swamp. But I'm gonna go back to Altair so I can let Hilda know about Joseph, and she can direct me to do what I need to do next. Thank you. I'm actually really enjoying this game, so it's kind of fun for me to play. That's one of the reasons why I'm so far ahead. Where is this? Okay, so. Alright. Let's go to the hotel. Alright. We bought the bell with Joseph's life. We cannot let his death be in vain. You must take the bell to Kaushan Keep at once. Okay, using the goddess bell, you should be able to break the seal. Right now, time is our enemy. Sid and I will meet you outside the keep when you're done. Okay, so how do I get to the keep? Okay, so we can go to Poff. What are we on time? Alright, we should be. Oh no! This isn't Pops. Pops on the other side. It's a lot of you guys. I almost want to walk there, but at the same time I don't. Okay. What's wrong? Yeah, I think this might be. Once I land, I think this will be a good spot to stop. And that would have been a long walk. All right. So, until next time, adios, amigos.